Email disclaimer laws. Email disclaimer law, Australia. In Australia, the terms and conditions attached to emails are only been imposed if they are mentioned in established laws. At this point, email disclaimer will only help to reduce the sender's liability from any probable consequence. Failure to follow them could infringe on contractual obligations and could result in disciplinary action. Email disclaimer law, India. In India, before using an email disclaimer, individuals or organizations must be sure if the disclaimer is enforceable and legally binding. Disclaimers only serve as warning to the users and are not sufficient to give them legal defense. Email disclaimer law, international. It is a universal banking accord that substitutes the second Basel Agreement of 2006. Part of the approach is ensuring a unified international email disclaimer incorporated by all organizations to decrease legal risk. Email disclaimer law, European Union. All business emails must contain an authorized EU email disclaimer with the organization's registration number, the place of registration and the registered office address. Email disclaimer law, United Kingdom. UK Companies Act 1985. The Companies Act of 1985 is a significant UK company law that oversees several aspects of the registration and management of companies. UK Companies Act 2006, amended in 2007. In addition to the requirements of the UK Companies Act 1985, all companies have to list their company's name, registration number, place of registration and office address on its website and in an email disclaimer. Email disclaimer law, Germany. Be aware that privacy statements are intended to act separately. So confidentiality disclaimers and liability disclaimers have no legal standing under German law. Email disclaimer law, Netherlands. Email disclaimer law, Denmark. Since 2006, all Danish companies were mandated to include the company name, location and central business register. CVR number to all outgoing email disclaimers. Email disclaimer law, Canada. Canada's anti-spam law, CASL, requires businesses to get expressed agreement or implied consent before sending commercial electronic messages, CEMs, to anyone. Email disclaimer law, United States. Federal Information Security Management Act, FISMA. The Federal Information Security Management Act, FISMA, places the responsibility directly on agencies to ensure the safety of data within the different divisions of the U.S. government, federal, state and local. Federal Rules of Civil Procedure, FRCP. After revising laws on electronic data exchange, FRCP in 2006 instructs that all companies have to use a befitting email disclaimer clearly stating that the details of the email will not be used for other purposes when specific data is demanded. Email disclaimer law, Russia. In Russia, just like many other countries, it is possible to form and conclude contracts electronically under the general rules of the civil code. For contracts to be formed in a simple written form. This helps to protect if an employee by chance sends a private message to another person or if the email is intercepted. Email disclaimer law, China. Disclaimers can be made obligatory by following the general clauses of Contracts Act and other enacted laws with a realistic policy. This means an email disclaimer will only help to lessen the sender's liability from any probable consequence. Email disclaimer must include the company name, location, and registration number for all outgoing emails.